Anyone out there who are familiar with this dance? No? Okay, we'll do it from the top. Okay, let's form a nice circle around the room, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, all you gents out there, you're going to be facing the line of dance. That means facing all the way around there. All right, buddy, that's right, that's right. Spot on. All the way around in a nice big circle. We need a few more people on the floor. We've got a gap here. Put a gap here, just fill it up a little bit. Spread out a little bit. Have a little bit of gap here. Yeah. We need a few more on the floor. This is a fun dance. It's a Caribbean calypso. We are in the Caribbean. And it is a ball night, so we're here to have a bit of fun before we bring the band back up. Bit about 15 minutes time. So, Ted's going to help me out. Okay, it's three steps. Man's left, ladies right. One, two, three, and a tap, and back, two, three, tap. Into the center of the room, and back, out. One, two, three, and a tap. Four, two, three, and a tap. Into the center, and tap, and back, out. Okay, so we repeat that twice. It's three steps, gents, you're going forward. Men's left, ladies right, ladies are going backwards for three and a tap. Men go forwards for three and a tap. So it's one, two, three and a tap. One, two, three and a tap. Into the middle of the room and back out. One, two, three and a tap. Four, two, three and a tap. Into the middle and back out. Okay, got that far. Told you it was easy.
Spend my